I'm Lucas from Reeve Plumbing Services, and we're just going to start off today by unboxing the Aqualisa product. The shower today is an Aqualisa Touch Exposed, so we'll just open it up. We have our first main component, which is our Aqualisa standard smart valve. Second main component is our exposed rail. We have our digital controller, which is just on here, and our data cable, which is the part that's going to join our exposed rail, our controller, and our standard smart valve together. We have the 1.5 meter hose that also comes with the product. After that, we have our Harmony head. We have four different settings on the shower head that you can just click across here. We also have a set of chrome brackets. Very nice. We have a set of bracket extensions and three isolation valves. Now, these isolation valves are important and they do need to go on the Aqualisa smart valve. The retrofit shelf. The front plate here is gonna just hover over there like that. The extension pole for the rail itself and your coupling and coupling pieces to join your extension rail. We are going to be removing the Myra valve here. Then fit the retrofit shelf. Drill the hole through the ceiling, fit the extension pole on the rail, put it up into the ceiling, fixing the brackets. Our smart valve has now been installed up in the loft. We've connected the hot and cold supply pipework and also the outlet pipework going to the top of our exposed rail. We have also connected the data cable, which is the 10 meter cable that comes off the top of the outlet rail. You'll see inside there's two lights. So first of all, we have a green power light, which is a power indicator. Also, we have a red light, which is an indicator just to let us know that there's no communication issues or issues with the shower itself. Yeah, really happy with the product, really happy with the installation. Very straightforward, it's really good.